life. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life. She said,
I know you are a man of honor. I'm so sorry to bother you at home.